It's me. I'm Gideon. I like my name. I like my name a lot. It's a cool name. It's not the name I go by in my family, though. Because in my family, we have all those fun family nicknames. Like, my family calls me Kidder Gitter. They call my brother Noah Woa. They call my sister Bitch Rachel. I know that's a terrible thing to call a woman, but it's okay. We only call her that behind her back. I had a good childhood. It was fun. My dad would, he never let me sleep in the nightlight when I was a kid. Did you guys sleep with nightlights when you were kids? Yeah. Super brave of you to admit that. My dad never let me sleep in the nightlight because every night before I'd go to sleep, my dad would reassure me that monsters will attack whether you can see them or not. So understandably, I've been having some trouble sleeping for the last, I don't know, 30 years. I like to think I'm a clever guy. I went to Walgreens to get one of those sleeping masks, you know, that you put on, but they were all sold out, so I just bought two eye patches instead. Right, it's cool. If I wake up and I don't feel like taking them off, I can just draw like a line here, and then draw like a line here, and then draw like a line here, and it just looks like I'm wearing sunglasses. It's cool. I mean, I run into a ton of stuff, but I look pretty damn awesome doing it. I like to smile a lot. I like to smile. I like to cheese. I like to grin. I'm a smiling guy. I love it. I'm afraid it's starting to affect my health, though, because my dad told me that I could go blind if I don't stop smirking off. I don't drink with my parents anymore. Like, we used to drink together a lot, but I don't drink with them anymore because I got sober. Yeah, I don't want to be the child that gets them back up on the wagon, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's not for me. Plus, like, drinking with them was like living inside of a fever dream. Like, it was intense. Like, the last time I drank with my family, my brother and I were in the basement, you know, we were playing beer pong, we were having fun. And my mom walked in and started reading Bible verses. That my grandmother had written herself. Apparently my grandma had read the Bible and she was like, nope, not enough about gardening, and then wrote her own version. My mom tried to get like super into it too, right? She came out in a robe, but it was just a bathrobe. And she was like wafting incense around the basement, but they weren't incense, it was just a lit cigarette in an ashtray. And she started reading from the Book of Loretta. I tell you what, nowhere near as crazy as the real thing. And the real thing, you got a guy who talks to donkeys. You got another guy that collects foreskin. You got a bear that mauls children because they made fun of some bald asshole. In my grandma's version, just a lot of good tips about topsoil. I